with people during the first talk with them. I will be more talkative and forthcoming. Also, if they are different concerning being having a right approach, I can take this approach from them and go and looking to be more more deeply thinking. Okay, this is my point of view. And for you?
I can say, like, what you think and learn from people who are different from yourself. Yeah, I can say, like, under promise and over deliver. Who will like give like promises, but they can deliver the things at the particular time. Whatever the deadline will be there, so they give less promise but they deliver more. Okay,
okay.
And they are more optimistic, I can say.
Yeah,
and they don't give up, don't
yeah.
give up easily.
Okay.
If you are doing something, if you are in the last moment, so we will feel frustration, right? So no, I don't think so, this will come or not, like that. But last moment, don't give up, try your best, definitely. Not now, later on the things will come to you. I feel like that. This one, these three things I want to know. I want one from the different people, and which is different from myself.
Okay,
so anyone else are there? Okay, Mohammed.
Yes,
you can answer for the first one. Are you able to see the questions?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, you can start. What do you think you can learn from the people who are different from yourself?
Yeah, so what do you think we can learn from people who are very different from others? The answer is that, I will take the advice and a suggestion from others, okay, but I will believe in myself. I think that things whatever he delivering to me, I will analyze it. If it is good, then I will implement it.
Second
thing is, if the person is I will see that person who was dealing with me, who is suggesting me. First I need to see his life, action, whatever, what he is doing, what is his action, what kind of person he is. If this person is very disciplined, is very disciplined, is very active, so I can also easily believe in this that kind of persons. That's the things are there, that the person, that depend on that person. The person is good, so we need to follow that. If the person is not following whatever he's saying, he is itself is talking like unnecessary things, and he's mentally is not prepared.
How you will decide he is good or bad?
So how we can decide that? When we are concerned with him, when we are talking with them, we can easily think also, okay, this person is not going through in proper way. So I think we can analyze that a person is having a lot of confusion is there in his mind. So if that kind of mind is there, in that kind of perspective is going on, so we need to be sure about it. We are not going to follow this kind of persons. Okay.
How about you, Yasmin?
What do you think you can learn from people who are different from yourself? I would say that, like, all the positive characters or the weaknesses which I have and the positive side which the other different person have. Maybe the personality traits, his character, the way he speaks, his opinion on people or any such topics, which I am lacking, which I am weak in that. And I will take it that from him, or I learn from them.
Next.
And yeah, and this, yeah, and
yeah, yeah. Continue.
Second question: what are the things you are not supposed to ask a person you have just met?
Yeah. Can I answer?
Yeah, you can go ahead.
Yeah, the things I'm not supposed to ask a person when I just met. First thing is about the salary. Second thing is that what is your age? And third thing I can say, are you single or married? Or fourth thing I can say, do you have any boyfriend or girlfriend? Depends upon the person. First time when I met, I won't ask all these personal things to that person.
Yeah. So we should not ask the personal things. We should not get into personal information about the person or his family, whatever. One more thing, we should be polite.
It is telling what we should not ask.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You will not ask polite.
We should be polite in the conversation.
Okay. How about others?
Yeah, well, for me, I agree with you said all about we shouldn't ask about the age, about salaries, and I add we shouldn't also ask if someone have children or not, because it may be offensive for him if he's married or not, if it's an Eastern culture. Thanks.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. How about you,
Mohammed? Yeah. So, what are the things you are not supposed to ask a person like just we met? So, as you said that I also agree with this. We are not going to ask such kind of question like that personal details, like what he is doing. How much he is earning? What is means any personal data, personal information, where he is living? What is
how property where, you have?
About if he is there, we need no girlfriend, no boyfriend. The such kind of question we are also not asked.
Should not ask. Yes.
We should not ask.
Okay. Can we jump on next one?
Yeah.
What type of people do you not get along with? Okay.
Generally, for this kind of person, the person who is always criticize me, always not when I speak correct also they are not agree with me. So always criticize detractor person kind of person. I am not take along with him. Okay, and
along with me.
Yeah, along with me. Okay. And second thing, the person who is if the person is continuously talking, okay, he doesn't have sense, the person doesn't have any sense what he is speaking.
okay.
Such kind of person also I can't take him to me, or I can't get along with him me also. And third person, the person, yeah, one more thing, the person is always talking lie, nonsense things, like lie, always lie by herself. Okay.
Liar.
Yeah, liar. This person is liar, so we should not take along with me also.
Okay. So I can say like the type of people you are not dealing with, who is jealous and who are with criminal mind, and who cannot see like the success of other people.
That's great.
So that yeah, that kind of people, and don't want to get along with them.
Yeah, that's right.
How about you?
Yeah, I would say that the person was very disrespectful. And the person who is always complaining.
Yeah, very good.
And the person who is always selfish.
Yes, very good point.
That's very good. Very good point. Yes.
Yes. Yes. How are you, Iman?
Concerning the which question I'm answering. What type of people do you not get along with?
Yeah.
Yes, I'm not getting along with mean persons, with liar persons, with abusive person.